My boy Brown with the steal. Tell, don't do it like that, Tell. Hold up. Oh, shit. Mask off, running the back door. Blast off, hats off. What is you mad for? I catch off, smash off. Don't mean to laugh off. But are you funny? Tell me none of you niggas have. What's good, yo? Man, this your boy Tell. Young Tell 561. Tell Billion. Slash of God. Yo. Man, I'm here with a video, man. This is my first time actually talking to y'all, bro. You know, I don't really like to talk because I got that country-ass Florida accent, yo. Blame where I'm from with that bullshit. But, man, you know, people be like, damn, you don't talk on your videos, man. You got to say something. Just put words in that shit. So I was like, all right, man. You know, I'm gonna give it a shot, you know. But here I'm with my boy Florida Boy Flip, Hot Boy Kirk, Hot Boy Brown. You know, on the game, but you know, this is real life shit. He's out here balling. But, so yeah, I told him, you know, man, Kurt just started playing, I think. Well, he was playing last year for Flip, you know, he been doing it. So I told him, and you know me, nigga. Look at my man's out there with the defense. God damn, look at that. Hey, oh, he done left me wide open. Don't leave me open in the corner, bro. That's what's gonna happen every time. You might wanna, you know, you gotta guard me up close. I'm a different type of slasher. He had a free dunk. Come on, man. Niggas be on that three ball though, bro. Oh, yeah. Look, I like these kind of niggas here who come out here and be trying to do the little, you know, dribble guys. Oh, that was a steal. Flip. Oh, Kurt. Yo, 2K need to fix that shit. My man's really blocked that, though. Niggas be getting blocks and they be calling them gold 10. Yo, I know exactly how y'all feel like about that shit. My man's flipping. Yo, Kurt been pulling up though. Like every time Kurt get the rock, Brown been pulling that. Yo, he been pulling it, man. I don't know what this guy should have been trying to do. I had him on block. I'm pretty sure I had him on block. You know, I'm watching this fresh, you know. Shit like an old game. But, nice reverse, boy the white. Oh, boy the white. Yeah, he came to play. Yo, when you see me coming up that court like that, man, that's an automatic bucket. I left him open. Yo, you can't be. Yo, I don't like players like that. I'm leaving you open. You scared? Like I'm not. I'm literally not guarding this dude on purpose because I know he ain't got no arsenal. He has nothing in the tank, but he want to try to play defense on me. All right, let me get that out. All right, that was a defense check. Flip for the two. Yo, Flip, you been selling out, Flip. I'm gonna have to holler at you about that. Let me get the easy dunk from my man Brown with the assist. Yo. Okay. King rules. Flip, don't let that man chop you up like that. Okay. Yeah. Flip with the pluck. That's another thing too. You know, I'm gonna make a video one of these days, man, talking to y'all about the sliders that they put in the park and the pro-am and versus mode. Damn, he jaded up on your ass, Flip. Flip out here got this go 10-7. What I'm gonna do, yo? I'm not a dribbler, so if you see me doing this shit here, I'm literally playing around. I just be fucking off. But I can actually get out there and take care of business with my slashing guy. Don't get it twisted. Done did it before. Okay. They bringing the ball up court. Damn, dude in the white trying to soft flip. Oh, Flip. Let me help you out, man. Did I just block that shit in the... Yo, that's another thing that they need to fix in this damn game. Niggas be getting blocks and then they be going right in the damn bucket, yo. Flip wants some get back. I remember that. He was like, damn, Kurt just yanking that shit up. you can tell my man's level, man, by him just throwing that shit up, yo. Hell, I didn't even know I had 9 points, bro. It's some light work shit here. Look at me selling out with my damn slash. I honestly feel like slashes shouldn't even hit threes in the park, bro. But, you know, I also feel like if you get all the damn badges and shit that you need, you know, in Pro-Am. I mean, not Pro-Am, but in your damn my career, all that grinding and shit. You gotta let me do something, bro. You know how hard it is to get limitless range with your slasher. You gotta really be out there jacking that shit up, man. Boy, you better get from up under there, yo. Don't disrespect me like that, man. You get yammed on out here, boy. Flip, this man been saucing you up, bro. Got my man Flip lost in the sauce out here. Okay, he passed that rock though, but Flip, you about to get cooked. These dribble guys, he trying to dribble on. Oh, he couldn't get around the scratch big. Yo, I'm literally out here just critiquing every fucking thing, yo. I remember this game. Get your ass up, Kurt. Let's get it. Yeah, you better foul me. Yo, y'all see my fit though? I got the orange Suns track jacket on. With the fucking, you know, the Suns practice pants. And I created the orange 12s. Yo, the orange and white. Damn. And I got the sauce, yo. My sauce game. I got the sauce right now. That's it, bro. This nigga been wanting to cook Flip all game, yo. Boing. Niggas out here selling. That's one thing about me, bro. I couldn't be a sharpshooter. I couldn't be a sharpshooter. I'm making every fucking thing. You, right there, boom, I'm making that. Niggas out here really selling, bro. What I did on this one? I thought about pulling that one, but no, I ain't that type of nigga that just gonna shoot up everything. I need to play making it. Damn, Kurt is, though. Look at that rebound, man. God damn, Kurt. My man's out there tossing that bitch up. Don't let him get a rhythm, though. I be leaving this man wide open, yo. Yo, you. Yo, I be leaving him wide the fuck open, and he really can't get a bucket out here, man. Damn, I got 13 points. I didn't even know that. Flip, you lost it. Selling out again, yo. That's why I don't be playing with randoms like that, yo. Can I dunk? Yo, they supposed to let me fucking take your soul, bro. You sitting up just tapping triangle for your dip. Okay, you'll hit that one. That's off the fast break, though. I want y'all to know it's the difference between those one-man fast break threes and the three that you actually on a setup offense, yo. Kurt done ended the game with a three shot. That's what's good, though. Okay. It's another clip from a different game. Okay, with the rebound. These different dudes, though. Mother boys ain't coming around. Man, what end? Oh, I was there. Yeah, look at me. Yeah. I remember this gun to play nigga out there trying to sauce me up. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just leaving it at that, bro. I'm just leaving it at that. I should have maxed my off the dribble shot up, bro. He wanted to sauce me up so bad. I don't know why, bro, but like, get that shit out of here, man. Yo, I'm about to end this. Yes, I will be playing with my subs. So go ahead and get in that comment box. Like this video. Subscribe if you haven't already did so. Checking out. Yo, Tier 561. Why y'all niggas wiggity whack? Get a nigga to the back, right in the middle of the patch, up in the river to track. None of you niggas in that, all of you niggas are back. Come in and get in the cap, fucking a bitch in the wet. Give me a moment to fall, I'm gonna fit in the car. I can do better than yours, I can be ready to brawl, I can be setting it off. Nobody wanna be hard, better be ready for war. Come